Hello, everybody. Welcome.
God showed us the way out of here. So he had us drive. Next thing I know is this air about right in here. And then the next thing I know, I shot the bear and saved him. And he has the ring on that Sarah got from, he gave her in the beginning of, the series. And what's really weird about that, to help be recruited, and then the colonel, recruits him and makes him a corporal. And then he takes him to the witch, and you wouldn't believe who the witch is. It's the last of the I remember. It's Sarah. Sarah's working there and thought he was killed. So that's interesting. And she wants to take part in taking out this crew. He's got a big fort over here, and he wants to take out the rest of the infected. So now we're going to go up here, and now I have done a few things. I opened up a few fast travels areas. I've opened up a couple fast travel areas right here, ambush sites. So only two in the area, and there's a couple narrow checkpoints. Some of them's containers. There's like one, two, three here, maybe four. Yeah, here's one right here I could go to. So it's good to go to all of them, because one thing about it, you can get all checked up. But I usually do them offline when I'm... But we're going to this right here for now. Leave all. We're going up here and get that mercury. Leave all that by the door. See, you got to go up here and get some mercury, because they're going to make some napalm. And we'll go from there. Derek Corey is his name. And of course, she's over there at the main camp. She's over here in the third hut over here in the building. So I can still fast travel there, but it's okay. I don't know why it ain't got no trail up there. There we go. We'll get up there and go to the mine. Now, I don't know what's going to happen. I ain't played this part of it. I know it's a lot of zig and zagging. I think there's three or four. I about wiped the one herd out over there. It burned out a little. Daddy town. Cougar. That's funny to kill them cougars. Takes on a damn bullet, so I'm backing them up. But the main thing, stay close to your bike. I went ahead and put this IP. It's got a little more damage. And I got plenty of grenades if I run into some... this is probably a place where the zombies come and eat. So I'm gonna. So it's in the cave there. Thank you. Oh, ammo in here. So cool. You know, I should have grabbed that gas can I kept up there. Let me do that. Crap. Pain ass getting the gas can out there, ain't it? There we go. Shit. There, came back down. Good. Good, 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 good. Serves a mine. I just want to take this back up here to the bite. I remember right, this is the same area where we came up a little earlier. Gas can there. Hell, there's all kinds of gas up here. So I'm suspicious that that thing's in there. Let's read the plaque. We'll go ahead and get that out of the area. Huh. The gold mine. So it's probably mercury in here, of course. Enter the mine shaft. All right. Bastards. Pop.
Of course.
It'll probably bring them out of the damn woodworks. I bet there's a Nero box somewhere. I'd say there's two per area. From what it looks like, there's two per area. Collecting mercury is what he's collecting. Cinnabar. Mercury, pure mercury. One over here. So I'm probably up here where this is. I got health, so I'm gonna work on focus and stamina.
Where are we?
Lost cabin mine.
Thank you. Lost cabin mine. We have euthanized a specimen of Homo sapiens mutans corporosus using 10,000 milligrams of ketamine. Reference field note 071, where 6,000 milligrams was barely enough to subdue the Homo sapiens mutans outline. We tracked this subject from its primary habitat and structures on the northern rim of Crater Lake. What used to be the visitor center is this mine. Currently, we have no working theory as to the subject's migratory habits, living patterns, or...
How about why it's so goddamn big? Got any theories about that?
Yeah, as a matter of fact, we do.
Really?
Yeah. Blood tests have shown that Homo sapiens mutans corporosus extremely elevated amounts of anabolic steroids.
Wait, so what? Before they became infected, they were roided out?
Basically, yeah. Not that they were all bodybuilders or athletes taking illegal synthetic androgens. Some probably had naturally high levels. Results the same.
Yeah? What's that?
They can literally tear you in half. Come on. Let's get these samples plated up and get out of here.
Cool. Expect to find her out working for the general there, Garrett. That's kind of cool. This is a great game. I highly recommend it.
The NBA game.
So this is a guy, he's building some stuff. So he may give you a recipe for napalm, which works wonder on hordes. When you call them in with a distracting, it burns the shit out of them. He's here and she's over there. I don't think you can go visit her. That's his wife. He's right here. That's where she's at. So now, I've also burned out a few. So I guess now meet up with the colonel. We will take this world back, so. Glad I brought the bike. So anytime this happens, you can come in these tents and grab their thing, the broken enclosure. You can go look in their offices and you can find a lot of stuff. So see, yes. We've done that, so. Ain't he up here? I think so. Oh, so okay, up here's the, up there's that place we need to go, head north of. But.
I'm here, copy that.
Once in a while, I'll tap your survival vision. Let's go to the bike and fix the bike up. There are probably way more things in here to help you. So see, these are all the weapons you can get here. Ooh, this special looks good. I kind of like that. Oh, 50 BF. He's gone. Definitely do some damage.
Let me tell you, man. Before shit went down, I used to run this website called You Need Guns.
I think I'll hold up and get this. That'll definitely come in handy taking out. It's got some power, too.
My old man used to watch it back in the day. Your old man had good taste. Goddamn right I did. He's the dad, huh?
Oh, versus ID, that pistol's pretty good. That thing's just a beast. Eliminator. That's a nice pistol to carry.
Man, I've got all day. Well, what I do, I do. Stay.
That right there looks pretty good. Or is it? That's a special, so I'm not worried about this stuff right now. Main thing I want to do. So I can't get none of this stuff, see, for a while. All up yours.
How's it going, Sal?
Same as yesterday, same as tomorrow, I have to guess.
Hey, you're not supposed to be here.
Up yours. Now there is something. Oh, that's the kitchen. Yeah. Yeah. Alright. So we should probably pass time a little bit. We'll go over and rescue that girl, then we'll... find a damn way to get in here. So we'll pass time along. Make it daylight, that way the hordes won't be out and you won't have to worry about running into them. Alright. After this we'll meet up with the captain here. Bounty hunter. But first we're gonna go up here and take this up. Probably can transport up to here. Yeah, probably better. Save some time. Thing is, I usually call in backup and stuff, so. I figured they'd offer up some. I don't know where the heck the gas can is. A gas can somewhere close. Not gonna worry about it. Not gonna worry about it. Find one. Don't. You think they'd have a darn gas can.
us, and drifters and reavers.
Keep out. I think first I brought my might as well stock up in a place. Once you're in a place, stock up. See, that wasn't even the one. Weather got nasty. Them freaks luck out bad weather, too. Let's go ahead and open this up. Threw the bodies down there. Something told me there's a dam. It's a damn generator. Don't tell me they have a damn generator outside the damn thing. Started up yet, but I know there's another couple of speakers, maybe three or four. All I'll do is calling a bunch of damn brutes. I bet there's one in here. That's my guess. I kind of thought there might be. Alright, let's fire it up and see. If it does, we'll have to just turn it off real quick. Sounds good. Sounds good.
Okay. Let's see what we got in here.
Don't really want the ammo. Any Nero? No? Yes, yes, it is. Go ahead and take some stamina. I figured the Nero ejectors over here. Yep. At least there's a few gas cans here. That was easy opening this one up. Get up here. So, there it is.
Shit, that's right. I gotta finish burning out these nests.
We're gonna go up here and rescue this girl, so.
Deer crossing. Well, guess you don't have to be worried about traffic no more, do you?
Gotta go up and rescue that girl.
Infestation zone. Where is it?
Usually when you do this, there's another wolf coming. So heck, there's five more nests, it says. Shoot, I don't know if I want to... I'll come back and get these, because I can't get some... I got ammo, but I'll come back and take care of them. I figured a bunch of trains. I figured they're here. Yep. There it is.
St. John reporting in, and I'm at the last location where Lieutenant Norwood was seen. Seems pretty fortified, sir. You sure you want me to tackle this alone?
Just follow orders. Gary.
Yes, sir. Fucking A.
Let's do this.
What the hell are you doing, Lieutenant?
St. John. Thank God I've given up hope.
Oh, yeah. Well, a good friend of mine once told me you never give up hope. I guess you missed that.
Keep that in mind next time I'm ambushed by a dozen squatters.
Yeah, okay. Camp's clear, your bike's still in one piece. So
just get back down.
Yeah, I can handle it. Thank you, St. John.
Sure. Get going.
Had him staked out like a dog. That's crazy. So we go to skill point. This one broke up the weapons. Nice. That's all of them. Heck yeah. We've got all the ranged weapons checked. But I will tell you, the best one in survival is work on survival mode. Work on your survival and work toward this right here, because that really helps out spotting them jokers. So we'll go back through and see if we missed anything. I doubt it. And of course, the good thing is you can always build things. I guess now I can go back down there and burn them. I might wait till I'm online to do all that crap. Thank you.
exit.
Now next two, three or four times from now, heck, you come back here and there won't probably be none here. Alright. I'm not worried about the ambush site. I gotta be out of the red area, huh? Be some more damn nest here. How many am I in this damn area? Hell, I can't set them all apart. I ain't got no more damage. I'll just set the drive all the way back. That's all right. One way of tearing up your bike, ain't it? Whoa. I've seen that damn gas can. They just caught them in an infested zone. Assholes. That's the thing about the Sprema. Am I out of that area? Yeah, finally. Okay, we're going to go here, Captain. We're going to talk to Corey at the Bounty Hunter mission. We'll go ahead and do that. I'll do them offline, these. I don't think you really want to watch it. Yeah, we'll do the Bounty Hunter. We'll do the Captain Corey. Derek Corey.
Corporal. Good. I have a job that requires your unique skills.
Yes, sir.
You remember Vasquez?
The man that went AWOL.
Yeah.
Track, log.
This man, Sergeant Lee Anderson, is part. He was about to be arrested and he killed a guard and took off.
You're going to have quite the code over mine.
You're one of us, but remember? I marked the location of where he was not seen. Apparently, like Vasquez. He wasn't alone.
Great.
So the mission's called Keeping Souvenirs. So up in this area. Oh, cool. Well, this ought to be easy. I'll just fast travel over here. That's how you do that. go ahead and sleep and make it daytime too. You see that? There's a whole crap load of them. Temperamental bastards, ain't they? Let's do it like this. Son of a bitch. He'll take care of him. So where the heck they go from here? Let's sleep until morning, see if they're there. Out there now. They must only be in there once in a while then. From what I can see.
is it.
That's that blood trail I streamed on today. I love it. Now, you motherfucker.
Hey,
Wow. That's cool as shit. I love it. I love the bears. Big bears. Them bears meaner than shit. Way too mean for bar. So this is a cool area right here. It's got a little bit of this, a little bit of that. It's got goodies here. Go ahead and top off all my junk while I'm here. Wasn't necessarily called junk, but then one bottle, I'll be able to get them when I'm allowed. Napalm. Return back to the base and prove that I killed him. Keeping souvenirs. So it looks like the wolves got the best of that bunch. I wonder what was in that cave when I was in there earlier, if you remember on the previous stream. I went exploring in there a little bit, but didn't see nothing, so I go, what the heck? Keeping souvenir. So that'll help level you up some. Got a few bounties. So that was cool, keeping souvenirs. There ain't nothing in here I can. Looks like it's kind of a dead moment, so maybe we can go up here and I can go up in this area and burn out some of these damn nests. 1, 2, 3, 4 nests up here. I've ever burned this nest out. So I might do that. We'll go up there and burn that damn nest out. That'll be something to stream for 20-30 minutes here. Make it a big hour, big 2 hour stream. But then some other items ought to pop up for 21. I highly recommend this game. It's a good game. It'll probably drop in price soon because they want everybody to play it. Game's rendered beautiful. It only lags once in a while, but they've been updating it and fixing it. So, just like to say, they're doing a well done job.
Because St. John to Captain Corey. St. John to Corey, come back.
St. John, I just spoke with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the research division?
Captain, research division, yes, call that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good, good. They can use all the help you can offer.
I don't know how much help I'm going to be. This is their errand boy for now. Actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Hold a second. We have patrols taking supply runs throughout the region. If they come across anything of potential value, they note it down. Yes. Here. The yeast and other baking supplies were noted in the kitchen area of the Crater Lake Visitor Center. You know where that is?
Yeah. I can find it.
So we'll go ahead and take out these NAST.
Corporal St. John. Wayne Taylor and Deacon St. John.
White, tell me you're not out in the shit truck trying to drive truck.
Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed.
No, man, no. Hey, I followed him once up the highway.
97?
Hey, no, it was daylight. The weather was clear. I didn't see a single freak. Dude, this group of men ended up in a ski lodge. Did you know there was a ski lodge out here? Decide to bug out, and I know where I'm going. Oh, shit, I gotta run. They're stopping at another camp. Taylor, out.
Taylor. Damn it.
That area is clean. Nice. Nice. Now let's see if we can't go back up on top and clean out some of them nests. It's still red here. Let's go over in here and look around. Might be some more nests over here. Where the heck's the other one? Huh. Might be a stinking bird's nest, too. Could be. There it is. Wow. Men are tough. There are some tough hombres. And a whole bunch of them was living here. So that's pretty cool. So just keep looking around, you'll find them nest. Yeah, we'll go up on top now and kill them. Take that nest. So let's look at the map and see what we got done. So we found encampment job 13. We took out one infestation right here. And of course there's a couple more things here. So there's a bunch of them up here. I guess we could go down, take that. Never giving up. Collect yeast. So let's go down here, and I know things are strange. Collect the yeast. So we'll come back to the raider camp. So let's look at the map. Man, it takes you right through the heart of that, don't it? Well, I'll piss them off for a little bit, that's all I can say. Maybe we won't do it. I might go up here offline and do this map, this ambush counter camp on my own. And then we'll go from there. I'll go from, you know what I mean. I want a sniper rifle. But thanks for watching, everybody. I appreciate it. Appreciate your time. And I hope that ain't right in a ding. No, it ain't. appreciate you watching, though. Thanks for watching.